no!
The boat's this way! Come on!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
It's absurd! I am
not on the
Vault
list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in.
Die!
You can't stop me! Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Got it.
Coming to you from, this next song, it's 60 Minute Man, and, oh boy, I just, okay, never mind.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks? Heads up.
Thank you.
No way I could pick this.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Heads up.
Wait there. Over here. Look alive.
Check it, Nips!
Welcome to America!
Okay.
to pay for that!
Ain't personal. It's you or me.
Just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others, like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I'd sit around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll gut you myself. Now shut your mouth, or we'll never get the drop on this guy.
Huh?
No! Don't you die on me!
Time's up! Oh!
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
What the? Where'd that little fucker go?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Nah, that ain't it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Nope.
The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But...
That ain't it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fixed it.
What are you looking for again?
A fusion core. It's kind of a fancy battery. They used one here in the museum to power the exhibits a long time ago. There's one in the basement behind a security gate. You'll need to pick the lock or hack the computer to open it.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid.
Bingo.
There's something coming. And it's angry.